That's right. What the joint acromioclavicular. That's right. And what ligament coracoclavicular. And both are located lateral to the point of fracture. So this point of fracture, so you are now unable to transmit the weight. But the fracture here, خلاص كده؟ Still we have connection between coracoid process and the clavicle. That's right. But the point of the meeting between media to serve and lateral serve, you are losing all transfer. That's right.
Surgical neck of the clavicle.
We have no surgical neck of the clavicle. Okay? Surgical neck here. I will transfer now for the scapula. It is flat.
Sure.
Okay? So it has anterior and posterior surfaces. But it is triangular. So it has triples, triples. Three angles, three borders, three processes, three fossae, three tubercles, three notches. This anatomical position, you see? حد ينقل لنا السكيلتون بسرعة؟ That's right. So this is inferior angle. What's the character of inferior angle?
Pointy.
Less than 90 degrees. It's based as acute angle. What about superior angle? This one. About 90 degrees, right angle. Lateral angle lost, but modified in the form of glenoid cavity. Thank you. So, this is the inferior angle, you see? It is acute angle. Severe angle, it is more or less 90 degrees. Lateral angle modified in the form of glenoid cavity to receive the head of the humerus in shoulder joint. Synovial, all joints of upper limb, synovial, except the middle radioulnar. Synovial, we have uniaxial, biaxial, multiaxial. Multiaxial. Flexion, extension, along the transverse axis. That's right. Along the anterior posterior, we have abduction, adduction. Summation of the four are named circumduction. زمان كده كانوا بيعملوا كده شفتوها؟ تبقى في الشام وفي مصر عاد الفاطميين. Along the last axis which is vertical one we have medial rotation, lateral rotation. Is it supination or pronation؟
تدري انسايب supination هتكون؟
No. Excellent. Rotation between radius and the ulna, this is the end of end result. We have pronation and supination. But rotation here, it is meant or named medial rotation, lateral rotation. There is no relation with supination or pronation. That's right? Supination, pronation are rotation, but occurring in radioulnar joints. That's right? Now we have three borders. One medial, one lateral, one superior. Character for each. Medial is the longest, parallel to the vertebral column. Lateral, it is the thickest. حاسس عليها كده أطخن واحد. Superior border, SS. Superior, so it is the shortest. So it is the sharpest. Sharpest. The سكين. And the carrying suprascapular notch. Three processes, two in continuity, spine, continuous laterally with acromion. I will draw the boundaries of the spinous process. Again, it is triangular in shape. You see? Its apex starts here at the medial border. Its base separated from the glenoid by spinal glenoid notch. It has two surfaces, upper shear in supra and lower shear in infraspinous fossa. Anterior border attached to the back of the scapula, but its posterior border is free. And this free border, it has a special name. Crest of the spine of the scapula. Crest, so it has two lips. Upper lip and the lower lip. That one receive insertion of muscle and that one give origin of a muscle. Excellent. The one entry here in the V-shaped area, trapezius. The one exit as origin is deltoid. Don't forget the V-shaped area. Entry for trapezius. Exit for deltoid. The extension of the spine laterally above glenoid is named acromion. That's right?
Yes.
Acromion meets the clavicle in acromioclavicular joint. Important for the transmission of the weight. It has upper and lower surface. Upper surface is subcutaneous. But its lower surface is related for that muscle. You see? What's that muscle running here?
Supraspinatus.
Excellent. The tendon of supraspinatus muscle. So, supraspinatus muscle, one of the commonest muscle to be damaged or exposed for danger. Why? During its contraction, it is exposed for continuous friction above and below. Below is what? Capsule of the shoulder joint. That's right. What about its action?
Abduction.
Initiation from zero up to 15. So during its action, it is exposed for friction. That's right. And the above, it is exposed for friction with acromion process. So you should get a help or a protection in the some sort of what? Bursa. What is bursa?
Balloon, a balloon
it
shape
is
like.
A closed sac filled with a serous fluid. That's right. Located at the areas of friction between soft tendons and hard bones. That's right. So you are invited to select because we have only one bursa. To select, put this bursa between the tendon and the capsule or between the tendon or the acromion process. يعني بطريقة تانية هتحط البرزة ديت ما بين التندن of supraspinatus والأكروميو بروسيس فوقيها يعني ولا من تحتيها؟
فوق.
ليه؟ لأن الفريكشن أشد فوق. That's right. So this برزة ده عندك في عضلة هنا اسمها subscapularis صح؟ subscapularis عشان توصل للليسر تبرص تمشي برضه من قدام الكبسول فلاقينا فيه برزة ما بينها وبين الكبسول وسميناها سكابيولار برزة وساعات مش ساعات موست اللي بتلاقي الساب سكابيولار برزة كوميونيكيتنج وذ فلويد اوف ذيس شولدر جوينت انما هنا ما لقيناش البرزة ما بين السوبرا سبينيتس تندون والكبسول ده لقيناها ما بينها وما بين الاكرومو بروسيس ليه الفريكشن فوق اشد وصلت يا شباب؟ So this bursa is named what? Subacromial bursa. That's right. Suppose that this tendon is ruptured. What happened for the sequence of abduction?
Initiation
okay.
Initiation okay.
What about the sequence of abduction? We have from 0 to 15, it is the initiation. You see? This is anatomical position. That's right. You start from 0 up to 15 by supraspinatus. And then from 15 up to 90 degrees by middle fibers, strongest fibers, multiple mid fibers of deltoid. And then to complete abduction from 90 degrees up to 180 degrees.
Traps.
to comb your hair.
Crabs.
To scratch something here. To handle your uniform by two muscles. Excellent. What's that muscle here? Trapezius. Upper and lower fibers of trapezius. Plus serratus anterior, lower five distinctions. I will complete your knowledge by something good for you. You see? This is anatomical position. Up to 15. Supraspinous. And then 90 degrees.
Middle fiber.
Actually, the abduction in the shoulder joint had been finished. ايه الكلام اللي غريب ده؟ ليه؟ لان انت ما عندكش كومبليت بول. You have less than a hemisphere. So after 90 degrees, what's your name?
Abdelian.
So after 90 degrees, there is complete consumption of this head. خلاص استهلكتها. عشان اكمل بقى من 90, if you want to complete from 90 up to 180, you should make total rotation of the scapula. What is the name of that structure? Girdle. It is named shoulder girdle. So the first 90 degrees are occurring in the shoulder joint, but the last 90 degrees are occurring in
scapula.
The shoulder girdle, which is the scapula and the clavicle as a single unit. What happens in the girdle?
Swings.
Rotation.
Rotation.
By the end of the rotation, you are seeing, you know, the glenoid cavity facing upward. So it is named upward rotation of the scapula. That's right. What muscles making that rotation? Two. What's that muscle?
Trapezius.
And what's that part? Lower five slips of serratus anterior.
Pulls it.
You understand? سبوس بقى عمك صالح معلش السوبرا سبينس بتاعته فرقعت رابشت من كتر التمارين الرياضيه اللي بيعملها خلاص كده الراجل ده راح زياره مهمه بالنسبه له خلاص كده عمل ايه خلاص كده بيقولوا له هات لنا الحاجه اللي جنبك دي هات التليفون عشان ترد عليه فمطالب انه يعمل ابدكشن الله السوبرا سبينس بتاعته ايه؟ خساعه معاه فبالتالي بقى يعمل ايه؟ يتغلب على الظروف يعمل بدراعه السليم كده ويشتغل الدلتويد حلوه واثنين ماسلز ترابيزس وسريتس شغالين بس العيب عنده في مين؟ في السوبرا الانيشيشن بس فكل شويه بقى يعمل الحركه دي الزياره اللي جايه قال كده قلقان منهم يخلوا ايه؟ يخلوا بالهم ويلقطوني فده يعمل حركه ثانيه شايف الحركه دي؟
يوطي شوية
بقى يخلق ال 15 درجة بس الفرقة عكسية
هتصير وزن
شفتوا المنظر؟ So you just create the first 15 degrees and then complete by deltoid and
trapezius
sorry serratus anterior
that's
fine till the supraspinatus heal again that's sure. right now I will shift for the last process which is coracoid process. By the way, what ligament attached to the upper surface?
Coraco-clavicular.
Conoid part, trapezoid part. What ligament attached, ligaments, structure attached to its tip, the molar bitter? Double muscle coraco-brachialis and short head of bicep brachial, not long head. That's right? Okay. Finally, we have its medial border and the upper surface. Muscle coming from the front of the ribs. Serratus fors and fifth, so it is pectoralis muscle. That's right. Now, three fossae, one alone anterior, but actually it is not anterior, it is below. Because this is the anatomical position of the scapula, like this. Subscapular for subscapulars. Supra, supraspinatus. Infra-spinates. Supra. Supra. في مصر طبعا دي مقاطعه شبرا، انما هنا محلات شبرا بس. احنا في جامعه عين شمس، فهي دي منطقه جنبينا على طول يعني، الشبراويين هناك كتير.
شبرا شباب شبرا،
شبرا لوحدها تعدي دلوقتي 8 مليون
لوحدها. واو جدي
ليبيا بالمساحه
دي جده كلها.
ليبيا بالمساحه بتاعتها، بدرس في ليبيا سنتين دلوقتي. ليبيا المساحه الضخمه بتاعتها التوتال بتاعها 6 مليون، واحنا عندنا بس مقاطعه كده.
ده نص القاهره عليك.
مين؟ لا القاهره بالنهار بتصل الى 30 مليون. انت معلوماتك ضعيفه، بس وقف يا عم.